from the other side. Which water?
Start from there, Labella.
Okay.
Don't catch us.
Wait, so how's it going, guys? Let me come this way.
Start from there. Start from there.
I want to start from here.
Okay.
Because I see...
Yes. Okay. No, don't touch it.
Are you sure
no, no, it's meant to be a surprise.
I want to see how it looks.
No, Fury is watching. Johnny Hughes is watching. You know, we save the best for the last, right? Yeah. And you know, after 14 years of doing this, I can't go wrong.
14 years of doing what exactly?
Tasting food. But okay. Good food.
Okay.
Yeah. So what you're about to see, are you ready for it?
Mm-hmm.
What you're about to see is what we call jollof. Not just any jollof, authentic Ghanaian jollof.
Okay.
All right. Are you ready?
I am ready.
Are you sure?
100.
Drum roll. Oh, yeah. Look away first. Okay. Look away. Ta-da! Okay, it's not cooked, but we are still working on it. We are still working on it.
I'm not sure what I just...
Yeah, yeah.
That's what. Halfway, we could see some
traces of rice water.
I feel like.
No, now the judges are here, so we are back to business.
Well, yes, the judges are here. We'll be speaking to them shortly. But yeah. What's in the other pan?
So I just boiled water, and I have the egg. I want to cook my egg, so that goes with the spaghetti.
The eggs are already cooked.
No, so that's what I'm saying. So we're gonna cook more, and then we'll go with the spaghetti here. But we have a little secret that we'll let you in on shortly.
Let me speak to the girls briefly. Hi, lady.
Does that mean I'm not speaking sense?
Hi. How's it going?
Very well.
Is Giovanni a good team leader?
Yes.
He definitely is. Support.
Yeah. Cooking comes naturally to me. Hey, happy birthday to you, Enoch. Happy 51st birthday. I'm cooking your jollof. Chief, why are you with us?
Okay, okay.
Allah. Allah.
Let me just move on. Oh, you have a microphone, so I don't need to. Let me just move on. And shortly, we'll be speaking to our judges as well.
Yes, please
do. So this is team what again? What's the name of your group?
My group is Team Geo Gourmet Chefs.
You've changed it again. That's not what you said earlier.
And I will change it when you come back.
Okay. No worries. But let's now go to, what did he say? Thierry Lacassa, right? That's the name of this group. Let me enter.
Why is Giovanni following you? Why is Giovanni following you?
Well, because he wants to see what you guys are doing.
No. It's not allowed. It's not allowed.
Okay.
Giovanni, please go back to your station.
Hello.
Go back to your station. You will like it. Better, you will like it.
Liking what you see doesn't really.
I'm a universal chef. I'm a universal chef.
What's happening here?
I'm a universal chef. Universal chef.
So what are you making?
La tassa.
Giovanni.
With your jollof.
Giovanni, I'm
see your jollof.
Oh, you want to see it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Giovanni's
here. Giovanni must leave. Hashtag sack Giovanni.
There's nothing he can do about it anyway.
Sack Giovanni.
Let's see.
Our
viewers want to see too.
Giovanni,
bye.
Ooh. Okay. Yeah.
No.
And it smells good too.
Yeah, so it's all me.
Oh, wow.
It's all me.
Oh, wow. That's cool.
People with a drink cannot taste this.
That's why.
So
that's
Giovanni
why it's not far from the tissue. It's not far from the tissue. You will need it. A lot of it.
What are you having away? Is there the sauce?
There's the latassa sauce.
Okay. Yeah.
Latassa. Okay.
Cool. So it's everything that we have decided to put
sugar
in.
And salt, ORS.
Do you understand?
Giovanni, can you stay at your station, please?
Where?
Please go back to your.
Why am I supposed to? Oh, okay.
Why have you left your people there?
He's not doing anything.
I have an independent team.
So this team as well is doing something.
It's called,
so this is team what again?
We call it Ena Pa Mokase.
Ena Pa Mokase.
Yeah.
Okay, so how's it going?
Well, so far we're trying our best. We're seeing what we can do. Mm. It's not about bragging. It's about the taste of the food and how nutritious it is. Mm. And adding a bit of color and spice to it, yeah.
Okay. So I see some... Well, can you tell me what this is?
So this is our stir-fry sauce. Mm. We have a bit of cabbage there, carrot in there as well, green pepper, and then we have chicken pieces in there as well, and some egg.
It looks good. And the jollof, how's it looking?
Well, tasting is believing, that's what they say.
But with a dash of color as well.
Yeah, with a dash of color, a bit of carrot, then green beans as well.
You guys think you're winning this?
Well, I wouldn't say, let the chef decide.
Thank you. I'm here.
You're not the chef, Giovanni. Leave us alone. Now, let me introduce our judges for today. They are seasoned chefs, very professional as well. And today they are going to share with us what they think. Why are you giving me my khaki? We're on air. Okay, so let me just quickly introduce them and then we can have a conversation about what they think, you know, regarding what they've seen so far. So I have Rita Asari. She's a sous chef at Movenpick Ambassador Hotel. And she's joined by the executive chef from Movenpick Ambassador Hotel Accra, Tahir Guneshu. Right? Please join me here if you can. Thank you. Thank you so much. It's a pleasure having you. Thank you for joining us all the way from Movenpick. I'm sure this would have been a busy morning for you, but you had to come here and help us in selecting our winner. How are you doing, by the way?
Fine, thank you.
Please come closer so the cameras can... No. On this side. So the cameras can see all of you. So you are the executive chef for Movenpick.
Yes.
So usually in judging such cooking competitions, what do you look out for?
Well, first of all, we are very happy to be here. Thank you for having us. And so far we can see that perfect teamwork is going on around. And I can already, before I've been invited here, already I've been informed that going to be very delicious jollof rice around,
yeah.
Which I can already smell the flavor of dishes. So what we are looking for is basically it is the way of that we prepare our food, then the way of we present it, and of course the taste finally.
Okay.
So that is the criteria that we are looking for, and so far the perfect things we are monitoring.
Yeah. Rita, you know they say that when women cook it's very tasty, but when men cook it's even more delicious, especially when they're very good at it.
Yes, please.
Do you expect any level?
Yes, I'm expecting, since they have all their coaches as men, they are food more than women in the kitchen.
Really?
Yes.
What are you also scoring on?
I'm scoring on their teamwork, because I can see they are in groups and they are working as a team. Most of them are with their coaches. Then hygiene aspect,
okay,
as well.
Yep. So hygiene is also important. Yes. Guys, are you hearing that? Hygiene, Giovanni, where is he? He's missing in action. But this should be interesting. It's looking forward to what you'll be doing. So far, have you had a chance to go around?
Not yet.
Do you want to do that or you want to wait till the end?
Actually, we want to go around to see the hall, to see them closely.
Okay. Yeah. So I'll help introduce them to you.
Yeah, please.
So this is Ena Pa Mukase. And by the way, that Giovanni, you're not Ena Pa. Can you please go to your side?
Ah, okay.
We'll get there. Thank you very much. So this is Ena Pa Mukase and is led by Johnny Hughes. And of course, our delegates. Johnny, please introduce your teammates again.
Yes, yeah, so there's Taya, and then there's, can I see your face? Kwansima, and then there's Wedaga and Infojo. So those are my teammates, four fantastic ladies. One of them will be Ghana's Most Beautiful 2021.
Aww.
Yeah, one of them will be 2021, yeah.
All right.
Yeah, very, very, chef says you're beautiful.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Thank you. Well, I almost said Giovanni. Giovanni's just confusing me. Can I just move on to theory? I'm not on your...
No, it's okay to support the winning side. Hello?
Which one is the winning side?
Me.
Okay. So, did you want to see what they're preparing? Or maybe you hold on. You want to wait for that surprise.
We hold on for that.
Okay. So, this is...
Hi.
Thierry Lakasa.
Yeah, no.
Okay.
Ena Pa Latasa.
Oh, Ena Pa Latasa. Latasa.
Yeah, Latasa.
Okay.
The last S is silent.
Eh?
So it's double S, but the last S is silent. Latasa. T-A-S-A-S.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
All right. So introduce your team members.
Okay, so I am Thierry. I'm the chef here. I'm the mini chef. You are the mega chef. So here is Ifua. Ifua is here of the Eastern region. We've got Seto of the Volta region. Akosia is here of the Oti region, and then Safua, beautiful smile, of the Ashanti region. Now, one of them is going to be Ghana's most beautiful. Yes, sir.
Best of luck.
Just that?
Let's see what else do you want to hear? I see your food is almost done.
Almost. We are getting there.
Your latissa sauce.
Yeah, but the experts say they are going to be back to inspect later.
So. Oh, it's done. So yeah. We're waiting for the jollof.
Yeah.
Okay. And, oh, you're doing some... Spaghetti as well.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
And we'll be on the delicious delicacies.
We'll be back to your table. Now let's move on to the noisiest man's team. Giovanni, why are you opening? They said they don't want to see the food. What are you doing, Giovanni? Giovanni, what are you doing?
You know, when I heard them talk about all the things. Theory is just learning from my desk. I don't know what's happening. You see, you copy, you do. What's happening here, my brother? It's a kitchen. Hello. Okay. Yeah, so right now I'm done boiling water.
Okay, if so you're boiling your spaghetti.
Yes, should be ready. This, and not just any spaghetti, Ena Pa spaghetti.
Okay.
Ena Pa spaghetti. Mention it after me. Ena Pa
spaghetti.
Thank you very much. So that's what we're doing. We're just trying to tidy up a few
things.
Where's
your protein? Your protein.
Where's the protein?
You don't know what protein.
No, it's teamwork. So usually we go by the name
of
the
things.
Ah, so this team protein. So ask of anything else. Ask of anything else. Ask.
Okay.
What else do you want to see?
Vegetables.
Veggie. There we go. What else do you want to see?
That doesn't sound right.
Okay.
What is veggie?
Okay, vegetable.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Arama vegetable.
Our chefs will go sit down and
Are you pleased with what you've seen so far?
Yes, please.
Is there something you want clarification on? I mean, I'm here. Talk to me. I'm okay.
Tomorrow we'll be back.
Rita, are you sure?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. Do I have a future at Moving Pig? In your kitchen, not in the garden.
Not in the garden.
Yeah, I know.
I'm sure you end up in the garden.
I know where Chef wants to take me.
But thank you so much. I mean, so far, please turn around so we see you. So far, what do you think of what you've seen? We've gone around. We've seen some of their meals as well.
Okay. So far, so good.
Okay.
So far, so good. We are very impressed about what we've seen here.
Uh-huh.
So we are waiting for the final table for us to judge. And their presentation as well.
Okay, what about you, Chef?
We can see that interesting things are going on, so we can't wait to test. So that's why I can't.
Yeah, so we'll wait. We'll wait just a little bit, right? Okay, but you can go take your seats now. And also we have, what is the name of your group again? Because of Giovanni, I keep forgetting. Ena Pa Jobel.
Yeah, Ena Pa Jojo.
Listen, some of the members are saying
Jojo. No.
Giovanni says
it's Jobel. It's teamwork.
So which is
which? It's teamwork.
They sent a spy.
We caught
Giovanni, her. Giovanni, you sent a spy.
I don't know her.
To the last of
Sangu. Johnny did.
Johnny.
Oh, Johnny.
Yeah, because I don't do that.
But where's Johnny?
Why are you taking up?
Yeah.
Listen, they are stealing items already. What are you taking this for, Giovanni?
I thought we were sharing.
But you also have your Ena Pa product here.
Don't shout it.
So, I can see that a lot is going on here.
Thank you.
And we're waiting to see who's going to emerge winner. Like I emerged winner the last time. Hello. And so, why is Cookie looking at me like that? What is your problem? Stay where you are. Stay there, Cookie. You can come and let's debate. Listen, so the last time I won, by the glory of God,
won what?
I won the competition.
Of what?
There's an extra microphone somewhere. I won the competition with my tasty meal.
I'm getting one for you.
I decided to hand it over to Cookie because I was feeling sorry.
You saying win the competition?
Her
no.
And her team. So it's okay.
Johnny,
Anita was first from behind.
This guy can't wait.
No, I was first from the front. And then I handed it over to Cookie.
Miss G, Bella, and Anita.
Based on what?
Let's be fair to the facts.
Based on what?
And these were white people tasting.
We are not doing politics here. This is not facts. Please leave us alone. Oh, where's Cookie's microphone so she can also speak? I don't know why Giovanni is acting all busy this morning. You're supposed to be here, stationed, cooking.
It's all a bait.
What is that?
It's all a bait to get him to be in first position, but it's not going to work.
Can I tell you something? I like what I saw on Team Latasa's table.
You know the
I hate what you saw.
Guest that I had in there from Graphic Communications Group. Well, Kwabna says
Giovanni
will win. And
okay.
And the quiz master, Alassan, says that Team Fieri will win.
So what about Johnny?
Nobody actually said anything positive.
You know what
Johnny.
We should do?
No.
So we have a whole team behind the cameras.
Yes.
We want to hear you make noise when we mention the leader of each team.
Exactly.
Guys, are you listening to us? We need your support here. So, Giovanni, stop distracting people. Come
Giovanni,
to your station
to
again.
In your kitchen?
We want to.
I wish the cameras could go around so
I know.
You see what exactly Giovanni is doing.
No, he's
Giovanni,
just walking
about. Are you
winning
this competition?
Yeah.
No. But we want to hear from you guys. Please make some noise if Team Giovanni's winning.
Yeah!
Oh!
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. You guys.
Bella, you're eating the eggs already.
Giovanni, I want one egg too. I want one egg.
Over time live on TV.
disgusting, Giovanni. Anyway, what about, yeah, Team Theory?
My people.
Okay, all right. Let me hear.
Go over to Johnny's side, yeah.
All right, so Team Johnny.
No, let's do this again. Let's do this again.
Yeah.
Maybe you should start from Johnny's side this time.
Okay. So, Team Johnny. Yay! Team Theory.
Yeah!
Oh, wow! Yeah! Okay, wait. Okay, silence. Team Giovanni. How do you feel, my friend?
Jesus Christ.
At least now I know those who will not taste my food. Sports department, the entire department is here. Sports. This is not fair.
Okay, you this have a microphone. Fair. You have a microphone.
No, this is not fair. The whole sports department, Kawawa, Calvin, Digital. As for Digital, they are the most confused.
Why should they support you when their team member is here?
Wow. We will see those who will taste this food. If I see you near my kitchen.
Grace Omar, but we are sorry.
Wow. You better win because you have a whole team behind you.
They know what's good.
Is that what it is? They
can smell. They can smell what's good.
You have a greater representation.
They can smell what's good. They can see what's good. They can hear what's good.
Hold on. What's the percentage of what's in this?
Is that it?
55%.
You?
Yeah, single-handedly 55%. I'm the chef.
Okay,
so I came up with the recipe.
Hold on,
make questions.
So what did you use in marinating your chicken? If you put
so you see, it's our secret recipe.
Yeah, right.
When we are done,
what went into marinating your chicken?
So you see. Chef, the expert here will tell you if you go to Moving Pig, he's not going to tell you how he did it. Just enjoy the food.
I'm asking how you did it.
No, that's not.
Yeah, just tell me how you did it.
A lot of rosemary. Any idea?
A bit of
ginger, onions. Munkasa.
Hey, Obua Unimshi.
So after cutting the carrots, cutting the onions, and the cucumber and all of that, all we needed to do then was to make sure that we blend some of them.
You blend the carrots.
You don't blend the carrots. Let me say, blend some of them.
You said after cutting the carrots.
So we blended the garlic, the ginger, made sure that the tomatoes were also in there, the seeds were there as well.
What did you want to do with the seeds?
What did we want to do with the seeds?
Yeah, you said the seeds were in there.
No, but you are asking me, so I'm telling you what is there.
Okay, and then
after that, we marinated.
Tell me. Okay, hold on. How did you make the jollof? How did you start the jollof?
That's pretty simple. Bella, I'm expecting you to know this, really.
She knows.
Why do you want to learn from me?
Can you reiterate what you did? Just go over it.
So, in preparing the jollof, what you need to do is to make sure that you light the fire.
With a match.
Make sure you pour oil in a pan.
This stove doesn't require a match.
Yeah, but I didn't light it. I mean, the chef does not do this.
But you said with a match.
I pour stuff. I mix stuff.
Okay, so the first we lighted. What else?
So you pour the oil in the pan. Okay, you pour the oil in the pan. When you are done, you make sure that all the blended stuff you pour in the pan as well, and then make sure that you let it steam for some time.
You didn't add onions. You didn't start with onions.
No, you see, oh, titty me.
Okay. Let's find out from Giovanni before we even go to
Johnny.
Giovanni.
Yeah. So.
Giovanni, stop pretending you're not here.
Hello. Sorry.
No,
so you have to add the salad, and make sure you get the mix right. Okay.
Giovanni's so
mix it very well.
So
and.
Giovanni.
Yeah. Sorry. One
please
second.
Please join us.
Okay.
I know
thank
you're
you.
Busy.
Thank you. Yeah.
Okay. So what's the process in making jollof?
With jollof. With jollof.
The jollof you are making.
No, be specific. They are all doing jollof. I am doing Ghanaian, authentic Ghanaian jollof.
Okay, how did you start? Ena
Pa GMB jollof.
So tell us, what did you have to do?
So first off, I had to put the bowl on fire.
Which bowl? Plastic bowl, and that's the day.
Bella, be guided. So I put this on
that's
fire.
That's not a bowl.
Okay, yeah, the pan. Yeah. And then I had to prepare the stew, you know, the base for the jollof.
Okay.
Now, it's, a lot of people try to do the fruit tomatoes, you know, and would ignore maybe the napa one. But, you know, I came with a dash of the two. You know, as a gourmet chef, you're trained by experts to get it right because it affects the final taste of the jollof.
Can you run through the process for
so
us,
please? All I'm trying to say is that, do you understand?
What goes in first? So you put your pan on the fire.
Are we still talking about jollof here? What
yes,
goes
so
in?
What goes into the pan first?
What goes in first? Are we still talking jollof? Are we still talking jollof? Is jollof I came to prepare? What are you thinking? What goes in first? Contraceptive. Contraceptive goes in first. Hello?
Hello? Let me just come to
yes, so quickly.
Giovanni,
so,
yes. This is her. Are you serious?
I am. Because I thought we were all talking about jollof. Now you're talking about things going in and
okay,
out.
Okay.
I don't know if.
Wait, hold on.
Yes.
So which ingredient did you put in the
pan? You are now talking. Follow me. Watch me. So with an apart range of products, you grab one that looks like tomato paste. And then you put it to join your tomato. But that is after getting a paste that gives you that acquired, unique taste. Then you come to this side.
But you were already on that side.
No. So that's where I come in. But she continues from there. What did you put in there? This after the blend, after we all agreed to blend, what did you put in it?
I think we should just move on to Johnny. We will not make so any tomatoes. Progress with Giovanni.
Johnny, so I'm back to your kitchen.
Yeah.
I see you're boiling some eggs. What's it supposed to be for?
Well, that's the egg for the salad, the mixed salad.
All right.
Yeah.
Now, I just want to see the color of your jollof.
All right.
You know I'm the reigning queen.
That's it.
Yeah.
I can tell a good jollof by the way it looks.
That's it. That's
darling,
it.
Darling, I've seen that.
Thank you.
I don't think
it'll
be that great.
Looks
no.
Thank you. Enemies are not God.
Okay, so what's accompanying the jollof? What is this, spaghetti?
Yeah, so this our stir-fry spaghetti based, chicken based.
I don't know if the cameras can pick it.
And then we also have mixed salad to go with it.
No, hold on. This one that I am
so
showing
this
to the
one,
camera.
This one has, you know, I'm from the Fanti side.
Okay.
Along with Kwansma, and where the guy is joining us with the power tier. Teya is joining us and also Infojo is joining us.
Okay.
What we're doing is that we're like Captain Planet. We are combining all the powers.
Ah.
So wind, water, earth, fire, Geo Planet 5.
Ah.
We're putting it together.
What's going on here?
And we're making sure that there is some synergy and coordination that's happening and popping. So we told you earlier about the soul of the jollof.
Yes.
Now we are aiming for the heart of the jollof.
Where is the heart?
You will find out.
Hey.
Very, very soon.
I see. I'll find out very soon. Ladies,
egg.
What's happening here? Is this salad that you're making to go with the jollof?
No.
You're done with the salad. Let me see. I want to see how it looks like. Can I see? Oh, okay. So what are the ingredients in the salad?
So we have lettuce, we have cucumber, tomatoes, we have an Ena Pa sardine, we have mayonnaise, onions, we have our baked beans, we have green pepper, yes. Tuna flakes.
Yeah.
Okay, to go with all from an app, of course, to go with the jollof. Okay, so Johnny, on a scale of 10 to 100, what's your percentage of readiness?
Well, I like to believe in God. I like to hope for the best.
God.
Yeah.
Jollof competition, God.
You know, when God created Adam and Eve, he put them in a garden. The carrot comes from the garden, cucumber from the garden, onion from the garden, tomato from the garden, lettuce from the garden, cabbage from the garden. So I am hoping, on the garden experience, you understand, to be able to get
jollof ready.
Now, this is the kind of jollof that you will serve at a marriage ceremony in Cana where Jesus did his first miracle. That kind of jollof would have to be eaten only by special people.
And turning water into wine.
Yeah, I mean, that one, the chef will have to prove and turn water into wine. So we have a bowl of water when it comes. If he gives us small marks, he will turn the water into wine. If he doesn't and he gives us better marks, we will turn the water into rice wine for him to drink.
Rice wine for him to drink.
We have some rice left.
Oh.
So that's our plan.
Okay,
yeah.
To turn the rice into rice wine.
So we are telling you to tell the chef that if he comes and he doesn't give us big marks, we will do the rice wine for him to drink.
Why are you threatening the
judge? That's a threat.
I am welcoming him. I mean, it's an honor to receive rice wine from somebody, you know, hospitality.
You say propaganda by NRM.
Say, any propaganda. We are jollof ganda.
Okay, so Bella, bring it. I don't know what's going on. I really do not know what's
threats
going on.
And shots
seem,
all over the place.
You seemed very uneasy when Johnny was talking. Anything the matter?
Because he was talking plenty.
Don't you talk plenty?
No, this is it, really.
Which is what? Show
this,
can
this,
I just?
This is
no, show me. I want to see. What
all these are garnishments.
Okay, so let's start from this.
This is a main dish.
Yeah.
I want you guys so to see this.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
No, my main baby, my main.
It looks good.
It looks colorful too. Like, ooh, jollof.
As colorful as us.
Okay, now I'm here.
Mixed with the magic sauce that we prepared.
Magic sauce.
So this is what it looks like. No.
Key word is magic.
I have my meal.
Sorry? Who served it?
Magic, dear.
Showing it. Uh-huh. Can
I say? Who says I'm showing it? I'm ready to eat.
No,
guys, but yeah. So this is what? The spaghetti latasa.
Yes, spaghetti latasa with the magic sauce. With the magic sauce.
So what?
No, no. This is a setup. This is a setup. I will not fall.
Madam, bring the spaghetti. Bring it. Bella. So Thierry is going to show us how he arrived at this spaghetti.
Okay. I think it's pretty simple, really.
Okay.
So all we needed was an Ena Pa spaghetti, and then now the magic sauce. We mixed it.
But how did you get the magic sauce?
Exactly.
You see, that's why it's magic. Which magician will ever show you the trick?
Sometimes they do.
No, you
so
don't.
So just show us.
No. Okay, so it's a blend of vegetables, rosemary.
Can we do?
You really like rosemary.
Rosemary is nice.
It's like every minute you're saying rosemary. Is that the only spice you know?
Me look at rosemary.
You put rosemary in your milo.
Yeah.
Is this ready for pre-tasting?
Are we ready? No, because you know I left it to
no,
them.
No, it's where me.
Oh, I've been.
Let me say. So, is it ready for pre-tasting?
You can. I mean.
Okay.
We have washrooms around, so it's okay.
It's okay.
No, it's fine. It's fine.
No.
So let me taste it. Let me taste it in your presence.
Yeah,
that's great. That's great.
No, but isn't this what you're supposed to show to the chef?
Yes,
the
but she wants to taste it. So I'm trying to.
Maybe you dish something on the side for her.
Before we do that, my teammates don't have confidence in me. Not now.
We should taste it later.
Not now.
It's ready.
No, because we don't want things to be rushed.
Are you going to fry?
You pre-taste ours, you don't pre-taste theirs, you later come back and you think you've already tasted
Giovanni
it.
Giovanni's still taking tips from his wife on his phone.
Oh, but honestly, Giovanni's jollof is also beginning to look good.
He's still learning the recipe.
But you've been cooking this pasta for an hour now.
Yeah, it's a different one. And Bella, please stay away from my kitchen. The last time you were this close to a kitchen, you were third. Please stay away. Cookie, come this way. Cookie, come in. Bella.
No, but listen.
We have it on record.
Let me tell you guys. Honestly, the first time I came, your jollof was looking a little.
Yeah, now
scary.
It's moving one
by
one.
Yeah, now.
Yeah, no. It's no. We are not there yet. We are not there. No.
First one, then
No. At this stage, we call it premature jollof, but authentic.
No,
Ghanaian
but since I came first the other time, I need to show you some tricks.
Yeah.
I'm already last.
Debbie, you know why I'm saying this?
No.
And I say, Esuni mi fie. Debesa kuchu. Emma, when in Britain, assassins.
Giovanni.
Yes.
Yes. Because I got 45 minutes.
All I need is extra 50 minutes.
Extra what? 50 minutes.
After the show, more really creditor. I'm on better steer.
Giovanni, me say a mono. Send it here.
We are working on it.
You need a trick.
So I'll need. Okay. Show. No. No, man, can't go mic. Bring you on Titri. Catchy.
Judge
me on Titri.
But Rita speaks cheap.
No, Rita is away. Rita is my sister. She's away. Escape. I think I bet I did Kerizuna and I say after.
This thing right here.
Oh. Yes, yes, yes. Yes. No, foil, no, miss me. Hello? Yes, and a pa foil. Foil. I need more foil, please. Make it happen.
Okay, can we borrow foil from the side? You guys have extra.
Yeah, we have. Uh-huh. We have.
18 more so, so baby.
Okay. All right. All right. Wait. Watch something. You might learn something new. So because
why would you divide it?
You might learn something new. Stay longer with us. Stay longer.
Wait, listen.
Stay longer.
No, Giovanni.
Can you imagine? Uh-huh. Musa Febin Kamu.
Uh-huh.
No, another role.
Bella, from who? We are not taking lessons from Bella Mundi. We will not. No, and the young way, young fellas.
I'm on your side.
No.
I'm on your side.
No. Hey. Uh-huh.
But I told you. Giovanni, but I told you this. And you totally ignored me. So what if after, don't mind him. What if after all this, you still lose?
We will not. Look and leave, my brother. Sorry, my sister. Me, yes, yes. Assassin, so, hey. Hey, yeah, ya quant wo. That's what we...
Can we take a break now? My bad. Hey, something is happening here too. What are you doing?
Huh?
What are you doing, Thierry?
So.
But you're not the one who even made it. Hey. Okay, this is your favorite song, Thierry. Are you cooking on Zoom or Zim?
Oh,
okay, Diana, do we take a break at this point or we should continue? Eh? Okay, should we continue? Okay, we'll take a break and then we'll come back and continue afterwards. I'm sure by the time we return,
we can close.
The meals will be ready and our judges will taste and give us their verdict. Oh, Johnny's ready. Johnny's team is ready. Giovanni's team, it will take another 45 minutes, we're told. Thierry, are you guys ready?
Almost. 5 minutes.
Almost. So,
we are ready.
Yeah, Johnny's ready. Yeah, but...
Thank you, we are ready.
So the first shall be the last.
First shall be the last.
Is there not a time frame for cooking?
No, but the show hasn't ended yet.
No, but I said, is there not a time frame?
There is. It depends on, you know, each team.
We started at the same time.
No, and you finished early.
Your fire was lit before ours.
So we'll take a break, guys. And I see that Cookie is helping Giovanni's team. We'll be back. Yes. Thirty minutes till the show is over, but we are tasting in the next 5 minutes. We'll be right back.
body on me. I put my money on you. I put the dollar on you, girl. If you put your body on me, then I put my money on you. I put my dollar on you, girl.
Me llamo Hawk Pan, I'm on high high. mo de me kacha na mo kanai e ka me hunsu a mo se me ya guy guy a fe me de mo de me me de mo ba ba o bi de bo mo nyuma mana ko mo do pe me da me te o ba wa a be bo si ta we game me ko na fa fun de me ko ma mu a ma ye me de wo mpe vis a vis rabbi a so shrank a mo mu jasi e no kura witi na ye a ka me ma o pi da me nya e me hun fa me a bi o ti wo ma me nchen na so pe ma u hi am pai koko hu o wusu pe mpa me nya ge di wa si e fe ni de nta wonder wo so wa nu wa pe ni sa why sa blow di mu ye mo franka so go last so na fe ni sanka wo ni wo ba pi na go di wusi ke ye na go ja o se jaka e ti ma se mi si ke sa na wo pe me di akoy ma me hun to me go fa da go te wusu du buti na ye bo fe di akoy me fa me last da ma wa bu me toy get me what I'm may I give me quest soldier they sit there give me me do that they me me ye hun ti de ya me so pa me pa high time I just say go so na won't do it in shade wo pe soro na wo pass it ikura wo kura wo bi party wo de wo ye bi apa wo no mo no wo ndase we forgive chance come for instance start me no mo no got to choose at the time what in the pump pint is out the one pint tell me the door so e bi age my pump pint yeah your boy beat for the mog me ya me di am kuna bi show bi I dey back over with a big dude and I never made a big dude drop in the minute is a trap yeah me the wheel that one out yeah drop to me every day you will be out yeah that's when I never get it out yeah the minute is a trap yeah every day you will be out yeah that's when I never get it out yeah that's when I never get it out yeah
hello
okay
hold on but can I have my spaghetti Gary? Please send my spaghetti and let me go.
Yummy.
You guys, Charlie, the food is nice. All of them. All three guys. The food is really, really good. Hey, welcome back. This is still TV3Newday. Cookie and I decided to do our own judging. Pre-judging.
The pre-judging and the pre-tasting. But before we move on, I just want to wish a very quick happy birthday to Mr. Kofi Ifrifa Ajin of Birth and Death Central Registry. And it's coming from your mom, siblings, wife, and the children. And they are telling you that more blessings and candles to blow. So happy birthday to you, Mr. Kofi Ifrifa Ajin of Birth and Death Central Registry. Enjoy your special day.
Yeah. I think it's time for us to now call our judges. So because we have very little time.
Yeah.
Okay, you know what? We'll take the food to them.
Okay. Oh, so we should bring it for a presentation. Okay.
Yes.
Yes. Johnny, is your team ready?
Let me chew my egg.
Team Theory, are you ready for judging?
It's Ena Pa GMB.
We need to take it over there.
Oh, you're taking it there?
Yes.
Okay, okay. Almost.
Are you ready?
Almost. Give us a couple of minutes. We'll be with you.
Is Johnny ready?
We'll
Johnny
be with you.
He's not ready. Okay, so Team Theory, let's go.
No. Johnny says they're ready, so let them go.
Okay.
Okay, yeah. Guys, let's go. Let's go.
Okay.
Let's go.
Okay, so we're going to the judges now.
Fork tissue.
And let me quickly introduce our judges again. If you just tuned in, so it's been Team Giovanni, Team Johnny, and Team Fieri. And our judges for today are Tahir Gunisu. He is the executive chef at Movenpick Ambassador Hotel. And also Rita Asari is a sous chef at Movenpick Ambassador Hotel Accra. And so Johnny's team has presented the food to the judges. We're waiting to see what the judges will say about this. And then after that, we'll have Thierry's team and finally Giovanni's team.
Hello, Johnny.
Hi, chef. How are you doing?
Thank you. Please introduce us what you've done today.
Say again.
What are these? Tell us.
Well, so we told you earlier that we're trying to get spicy jollof done, made in Ghana jollof, ketsi, and napa. So what you see is rice, and stew, or what we call the jollof. It has a bit of carrot in there, it has a bit of green pepper, green beans in them, and it has a bit of the Ena Pa mackerel in the jollof.
We are next.
The chicken has been coated with egg, and we've nicely presented it on the lettuce. Also, this is mixed salad, so all the carrots, the tomatoes, the green pepper, green beans, everything else. It's a bit spicy though, plus the slice of egg. This is what we told you about, stir fry spaghetti, chicken base. So it has all the veggies in there as well, but it's chicken base largely with a tinge of egg in there. Yeah. Yeah. Our salad, Ena Pa special. Our salad is called Ena Pa special or Ena Pa baby. What did we agree? Ena Pa baby? Ena Pa special, yeah. So the salad is Ena Pa special. The kitchen is Ena Pa Mukase. and a pamukkasi. And the MUC there is our mukkasi, represents our mukkasi on the presentation.
Two plates, yes.
So the M represents our mukkasi. So this is the spaghetti we told you about. This is an Ena Pa spaghetti. It has a bit of chicken. We had to marinate the chicken, fry the chicken, and then with a bit of egg in there as well, plus the veggies. Thank you. That's why we said we're doing a proper spicy jollof with the mackerel base.
All right. We coated our chicken with egg.
Yeah, we coated our chicken with egg as well.
I love the balance of the meal.
Okay.
And the presentation of rice.
Chef,
perfect.
We can't hear you.
The presentation of rice is perfect.
Thank you, boss.
Chicken is very tender.
Thank you.
Which presented it beautifully.
Thank you.
And the meal balance is beautiful. But from the salad side, I can see that it's lost the freshness.
Okay.
It's lost the freshness, which is overmatched. Okay. It's overmatched. The freshness is not there.
Okay. So
but other than that, I love the rice.
So it's because we've had to combine. You know, the competition is such that you have to use a bit of the mackerel. We had to take the mackerel out of the sauce and wash it and put the salad there. So you find a lot of that and the tuna flakes in there. Perhaps that's what's giving you that jazz.
But the taste of the salad.
Thank you, Johnny.
Thank you. So the chef says the taste of the salad is good.
Well,
the balance of the jollof is perfect. And thank you very much. What about the M? Chef, do you like the M?
Not really.
That's our kitchen standard.
All right. So it is the noodle. Taste is perfect, but unfortunately, it's overcooked.
Okay.
It's mashed.
Yeah. Okay. So the noodle is tasty, but overly cooked.
We want it to digest quickly.
Okay.
Thank you.
Let's have our next team.
Thank you
so much, team. And Ena Pa Mukkasi, led by Johnny Hughes. Their jollof, honestly, is good. We tasted it ourselves, too. And so I'm not surprised that the judges say it is good. Now we have team Thierry Latasa. Ena Pa Latasa. Okay. So they'll also tell the judges what they've made. Please don't face the camera with your back. Thank you.
Hello, Thierry.
Come this way.
Please introduce your dish. What is...
So once again, this is from the Ena Pa Latasa restaurant and led by Chef Thierry. Of course, my able team here, very good cooks. Chef, you're not looking at me. Thank you. So this is Cook Efua, this is Safua, this is Seto, and then Akosua. Very pretty ladies, delicious meal. This is the stir-fry egg jollof. This is stir-fry egg jollof.
Stir-fry egg jollof.
Yes, please. And then, of course, we have the Latasa spaghetti as well with the magic sauce. So you have all of that plus our chicken.
What goes into the magic sauce?
So it's a bit of chicken, a bit of the blended vegetables, and then a few spices here and there. And then our magic recipe. Mm-hmm.
And what about the magic recipe?
Ena Pa.
What spices would you?
Okay, I think I've spoken a lot, so mine.
So we use the natural spices.
Rosemary. Yes, we use natural spices. We didn't add rosemary. We didn't add rosemary, please. Yes, they're natural spices.
And then we use more of Ena Pa products. We use them Ena Pa mackerel. We use the Ena Pa tuna flakes.
Yeah.
We use the Ena Pa black sauce.
Yeah.
Yes.
Everything Ena Pa.
Everything Ena Pa.
Ena Pa tuna flakes. Ena Pa sauce.
Well, we needed you to tell us what the ingredients were. You didn't say it.
No, I did until a point. So
we have the same thing here.
So there's a main dish, and this is the spaghetti.
Judges, please use the microphone if you have to speak so we can all hear.
Yes, so the spaghetti is the main dish for our team. The spaghetti is the main
dish. It's a main dish, yeah.
And then the jollof is the side.
Is the side.
Yeah.
Of course, with the flakes. Yeah.
Chef, you like it? Hi, Chef.
Team Giovanni, are you getting ready?
All right. I like the color combination on this plate.
Okay.
It's very presentable.
Okay.
The ingredients here, especially the texture and the flavor,
yes.
The aroma that you give is really, it's you can enjoy the taste.
Thank you.
I really love it. In this dish, as well as the rice is also is tasty. And chicken is a little bit dry. Chicken is a little bit dry.
Okay.
Chicken is a little bit dry.
Sorry, are you saying chicken is a little bit dry?
It's dry.
You didn't have to stress
chicken
that.
Is chicken dry. Is a little bit dry, people.
As the presentation, it is the first impression. Presentation overall is nice, but when we combine the ingredients, we have to ensure that one ingredient shouldn't be the another one, that it can be present in a different quality and different color.
Because you were two, we thought
as,
two.
As the cooking is same like plating is some like a painting and a picture, so you have to put the right picture to come up with a full nice picture.
Yes.
So unfortunately, they use the carrot in every plate. Carrot is there, spring onion, all the ingredients in everywhere. If it was only one plate, it could be a perfect presentation.
Okay.
But when it's three of them comes together, it is a little bit like distracting, but overall, taste is perfect.
Thank you
so much. So that's Thierry and Napat Latasa.
Chef can enjoy.
Okay. Now, can we also have team Giovanni? Giovanni and your team, can you please come? We don't have much time, so please be on your way already. All right, so team. Okay. So. Team Ena Pa GMB is coming. Ah, why have you served the rice like? You guys should see how they serve the rice. Why? Okay, team Giovanni and Ena Pa GMB.
All right, authentic portion.
Yeah, Giovanni. It's made for this one.
Yes.
What is the story behind of this chicken?
So the chicken. What story? Yeah, hello. The story behind the it's crispy fried Ena Pa chicken, specially made with love. Yeah.
Giovanni.
Yes.
What's going on?
I'm trying. Wait, no, let them taste first. Ah, please. When you taste, you're allowed to smile. Rita. Thank you. Oh, the
Aller.
The chicken. Yeah. Chicken from my kitchen. Thank you, Chef.
Giovanni.
Yeah.
Can you allow them to taste without giving commentary?
Thank you. This is called the Pupurinyanya.
What is the name of, what is the salad?
Sorry?
What's the name of salad? And he has
the name? Salad, we, what's the name of the salad?
Giosal.
Giosal. It's a Ghanaian GMB collabo.
Is it the same chicken?
Yeah, same from the same farm.
The presentation is okay.
The presentation is what?
It's okay.
Yeah, the presentation is okay.
The portion is authentic,
yes. It's made for those who want to lose weight and maintain their body goals.
Okay.
Giovanni, actually, I like the way of you are entertaining. I really love it. I was expecting that the same reflection will be on the table. But I'm sorry to say, but the way of the chicken looks, it is, taste is good, but it looks dry. And the like salad that you centralize, like is not matching.
It's a lean chicken.
It's a lean chicken.
And it's dry season chicken.
But taste of rice is nice. But main dish, what I can see as a chicken, which is unfortunately is too dry.
I like it dry.
The salad like is not matching on the center. Like the combination of the plate like decision wasn't right. But I like the taste of the rice, and I appreciate your all effort, energy that you show while you are cooking. I really like it.
Giovanni,
I want to also I want to introduce my team as well. You know, they've been putting a lot of hard work. You know, we tried.
Last two. So what are you introducing the team again? Worry.
Why are you judging from? Why are you judging me? Why are you judging me? Thank you so much, chef. So are you scoring us as the winners?
Okay.
Thank you, Giovanni.
Oh.
Hold on. Can we have our judges now officially present the winner to us? We have only 5 minutes. Oh, they need 5 minutes. Okay. So we'll give the judges some time. Let's taste this chicken and see. But we'll give the judges some time to tabulate their results and then eventually declare their winner for today. Remember, it's Team Giovanni, Team Johnny, and Team Thierry. So we'll give 5 minutes. We'll be back. But as you can see, there are people all around the tables. Giovanni, there's nobody at your station. Why? What's happening? There's nobody at your station taking some of your food. But guys, I think... let's do some music. Are we taking a break? Not yet. We're not taking a break. Okay. So our DJ will give us some music. We're the DJ now. We're serving the home. He has jollof on the side for himself. But the judges are tabulating. Let's find out from the team members how they feel about the verdict that was given by the judges when they were tasting their meals. So I'll start off with you. So what do you have to say about what the judges said?
I woke up early in the morning to come and chop lunch.
I see the judges, be fair and clear. Whatever we presented, the judges were. So we are waiting for the results.
We're waiting for them, but Johnny's busy eating, so he can't even comment here. But Johnny, team lead, what do you have to say?
The judge said our jollof is perfect. Our chicken is tender and well cooked. Our salad is great. Only that a bit of it is mashed. And then he says the noodles are overcooked. But they are very, very tasty.
Okay.
So only two negative comments, but if you put together six, I don't need to shout.
One shout it. Okay. Well, let's see. Giovanni.
You tasted my jollof.
Oh, no. The jollof, I must admit, was really, really tasty. I won't lie. But I'll leave the verdict to the judges.
He has been coming to our kitchen to eat our jollof.
So no. Giovanni's jollof, we're not sure if it was jollof or fried rice.
No, I told you. I mean, it's I don't know why you are surprised. I warned you already. See, I start from Johnny. I don't know whether I go catch there. But Johnny has been referring to notes. Copying verbatim.
From where?
Recipes from the chef wife.
No,
we all saw that.
Listen to what the chef said about you.
Huh?
He said that
you didn't hear how entertaining you are. He was expecting the same.
In the taste of your food, but
the taste of the food could not match anything.
It's because Bola was around my kitchen.
Do you know the highlights of the chef's comment on Giovanni's food?
He said,
I appreciate your effort.
That's it.
A for appreciate.
As in, thank you for coming.
Thank you for coming. You know, you came to make a dynamics.
Guys, I wasn't feeling well. That's why. I wasn't feeling well.
So I have a question for Giovanni. So how do you feel waking up at dawn, driving very early to the office to get comments like this?
I won't do it again.
You won't do what again?
I won't do it again.
You know, the chef also said that your food was too dry. Your chicken was too dry.
Yeah, I'm on diet. So I'm doing a lot of dry.
You can take your dryness away.
Okay. Guys, all is not lost yet. At least let's go to Giovanni's team members especially and, you know, speak to them. They look a little down, I guess, based on the comments that the judges gave. But you never know because maybe they could win the competition. Let me just speak to some of the team members. I see your film is a little... It's not?
No. Them, yeah, either. So we are winning.
So let's make some noise for team.
Dial star 713 star 13 hash. And vote for Nana, Menu, Arama, and Tiro.
Tiro. Right? Not Tiro. Tiro. Sorry.
Yes. The name is Mintiro.
Mintiro,
but on the stage, it's Tiro.
Meaning she loves everything with mint. A touch.
She says it means God's gift, not a touch of mint. So you're not scared that maybe you might come out third?
No.
Okay.
The hope, we are keeping the hope alive. Hello.
Okay.
We are winning.
What's the anthem for your team?
We are moving forward. Osuru Beka, sir.
What's up? Atam for Beka Loba, Trinka, DJ, Niti, Mibo, Maya, any magic. Hey. Okay. Okay, okay, cool. DJ, can we have some music? Okay, wait, quick one. I haven't spoken to the team members of Theory. They are busy cleaning. Are you optimistic of winning?
Yes. Of course, we are.
Okay. What if you don't?
We are winning.
Enzio! 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 Enzio!
Okay, our judges ready? Okay, our judges are ready. Can we have them join us in the center? Is that possible or should they stay there? Okay. Please kindly join us in the center with your results.
Bakayoko, give me the sound. Give me the GMB eviction sound.
Bakayoko, the carry I fail you.
Okay, you can stay here. And then
can I have here. The GMB eviction sound? Who is the first group to be evicted?
Okay. Oh, you can stay here so that we both speak to you.
Which
so,
group, Rita, which group is going home first?
Yeah.
Okay, we group them, group one, two, and three.
Okay.
Yeah, so
guys, are you paying attention?
Please pay attention. Rita, take it again. So you group them, group
from
one.
Where we are sitting, we group from group one,
okay.
Group two,
right.
And group three.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. All right, Chef, maybe you'll speak from this point.
All right, so as we said, that our main focus was the texture of the food, the flavor, okay. Aroma is in. And because we believe the cooking of food is a happiness that when whomever eat your test your food, you can feel the happiness in their face.
Right, right.
So some of the dish I was very happy. I was very enjoying the flavor and taste. And that was our priority. And then the test is the key point.
Okay.
And test and the presentation and the preparation as well.
Right.
So we came up with three level, third and second and first
and
place.
First.
So first we want to mention about the third place.
Okay. So third place. Oh, DJ Maya sound there.
Oh, Bakayoko, mommy sound beer.
We're about to announce the third.
As I say, we really...
Okay, 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 hold on, hold on.
We really enjoy the entertainment by the Giovanni. But I didn't see that reflection in the professionalism way on the plate. But still, we appreciate his all effort and his team. He is in third place.
No, Giovanni, you are in third place, meaning you are last. Worry. Any speech?
I give my hand back.
Oh, Giovanni. Oh, Joe. Oh, but congratulations to Team Giovanni. Where are your team members? Come join him. Congratulations on coming out third. You've done well. Okay, so the team also has another hamper.
So this is the race.
Yeah, this is for the team members. Congratulations from Ena Pa.
Thank you.
Ena Pa, thanks to them, we've been able to come your way with the cooking competition among the men.
And yet they're soko.
You can carry your last pepelo out.
Okay.
All right, let's move on now. So now it's between Team Johnny and Team Thierry. Yeah. Who is winning?
And the
Rita.
So now
talk to us. Yeah.
We go for the winner now.
Okay.
The winner scored 80 points.
Woo!
And the winner goes to Team.
Hold on. Theory. Take it easy, take it easy. So let's have the hampers for the chef, first of all, from Ena Pa, and then the other hamper for the team members. Yeah. Sorry? For
second group,
oh, second. Okay. So Johnny's team.
We did it. We did it.
Giovanni.
My third team.
Look.
Giovanni, what are you doing here?
My third team. My third team.
All right. So our products in the hamper from Ena Pa Foods Limited. And it's for a round of applause for team number two.
Go, Johnny.
They came in second.
Team Newday. Winning from the middle.
Yeah.
They came to eat our jollof.
Yes, you had the best jollof. All right, thank you very much. Are we ready for the winning team? By the way, two contestants from my winning team are in this team as well.
Hey, wait, let me see if I also had a team member. Yes, she was on my team.
Yeah.
Well, go Bella, my team.
So two members from my team are here. They actually contributed to your win. Yeah, these two were in my winning team as well.
Wait.
This is the winning team.
Don't make it sound like it's only the team members.
So thing is, Cookie had two of her winning
team members, and I had two as well.
And you had one.
Two.
But I have four.
Two.
I have four. All right,
guys.
So,
don't worry. Enjoy it while it lasts. No, let me tell you this. On my show tonight, Showbiz 360.
Can we do that?
We all know what result to expect.
First.
I will change this result
all right,
on radio.
A round of applause for the winning team.
Congratulations! Can we also have our judges? Judges,
yes,
we have
judges,
a presentation
please.
From Ena Pa for you. Judges, please come. So we also present hampers from Ena Pa.
Are you done with the winner?
Yeah, we're done with the winner. You can go and jubilate at the back. So thank you so much to our judges. We called on them and they heeded to our call. A minute, let me just give out their details again.
Okay.
So that when you go to Moving Pick Hotel Accra, you know that it's the best chefs from Moving Pick Hotel that serve you the best dishes. And of course, they judged our cooking episode today. So Tahir Gunisu is the executive chef, Moving Pick Ambassador Hotel Accra. And also thank you to Rita Asari. She's a sous chef at Moving Pick Ambassador Hotel Accra. Thank you so much.
A round of applause
for joining
for
us.
A round of applause.
Yeah. And so this is from Ena Pa to say thank you to you. We're very grateful.
Thank you
so much.
Thank you.
Okay.
So this is where we come to the end of the Gentleman's Cookout, brought to you courtesy Ena Pa Foods. Soko. Team Thierry came out tops. Team Johnny came out second. And the comedy
and
team.
Giovanni. Giovanni, so you lost for real? Wow. Anyway,
can we have the three chefs? Johnny, come, let's close.
Yeah.
Thierry, Giovanni, please come. Let's sign off nicely. Johnny, your jollof is amazing.
Yeah.
Your jollof.
Oh, but Giovanni,
is amazing,
I love your jollof
Johnny.
Too.
Your jollof.
I love
it. It was dry. Gentlemen.
Okay.
See, the chicken was overcooked, it was not tasty. I'm using the chef's words. So, do you feel good in your spirit?
I didn't find my.
In the end, the same chef scored me better than you.
No, guys.
Do you feel good knowing?
Can we dance to wrap up?
I feel better knowing I did little because you know, the mind pays more.
Oh my God! Can we dance to wrap up, guys? Please, let's play some music. Okay, here we go.
Set up a jollof shop.
Oh, please do. We'll come and eat it all for you. Okay. All right.
Yeah, it's your
coming. Okay.
Okay,
so what is Johnny doing?
In this case, the winner.
You have to dance. Stay and dance. Ah. Okay. Hey.
Hey. Comedy.
Thank you guys for watching.
Thank you so much for watching. This has been TV3Newday. Same time, we will come your way. Thank you so much.
Bye.